Breaking news overnight, Madisonville Police closing down part of a busy roadway after a pedestrian was hit by a vehicle. So this happened around 8:30 last night near the Avon Marathon off of New Highway 68 at Inglewood Road. Police responded to the scene of a vehicle crash with possible injury involving a pedestrian. A section of New Highway 68 was closed for the accident, but dispatchers tell us it's now back open. No other information has been released at this time.